Yes. Parents. Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft, where today we actually got the update of parents. And we just discovered them. Oh, and also we actually found out how to make the generator. So, we actually started taming them, and it's so cool.
That's just a really easy to tame, because all it takes is like 10 seeds.
And also, if you hate parrots, you can just like, you could like troll your friend and just do this. Here, let's feed your parrot something yummy. Close your eyes. And you just feed it a cookie, and it would poison them. So yeah. Sweet, you have a lava bucket? Can I trade it for you with my bucket?
No, I want to play.
No, but Savannah, we need it for this generator.
I know.
Wait, Savannah, don't do it yet.
I know.
Okay, this is how you do it. So you place the water, and then you need to cover it with cobblestone, and you make this circle place that's 2 blocks high, and place it down, and watch. It goes down and makes, but then, another thing you need to do is watch. I just realized we had to do this. Look. So.
They got one more.
We actually have to place it here to watch. When we break it, it comes down to us. So wait. How's it? Why is it?
Because it's.
Oh. Oh yeah, because it's generating.
Get it.
And watch. See, it's infinite.
Oh, Gage, it's going. Oh my god.
What?
It's going into the lava.
What is?
The cobblestone.
Oh dang it.
Okay, come here, sheepy. Okay, sheepy. Thank you.
Okay, so that's actually how you make it, like this. And last time we were videotaping, but then we realized we didn't have any storage, so we had to shut it off, and we're hoping we find parrots one day. Wait, Savannah, since this world didn't have the update immediately, it might not have them.
Why? I'm not sure.
So do I? Savannah, I'm gonna get a dog. Look.
Oh, okay. That's not surprised me, but
no, that didn't surprise me.
No, it surprised me like when you turn around when you're a dog.
So actually the trick to dogs is you have to aim it at their mouth and then watch. See, it only takes like one or two. Look, now it's my dog. Come on, buddy.
Jump.
I don't know how the parents will feel about that.
Cha! Here, you have dogs, I'll have parents.
Okay. Flashy? Yeah.
What color? I'm trying to make some. I'm gonna make a banner for me. You want a red banner? Maybe?
Sure.
I'm getting.
Flashy, do you have orange flowers?
No. All I need is six.
Six what?
Dyes of one color. Blue.
Yeah.
Blue orchid.
Doggy, sit, boy. Hopefully the animals won't have a problem with the generator.
Okay, now I need the wool.
The wool? Oh,
wool.
Wool. I have 6 pieces. Is that enough?
Yep.
I just sheared the sheep 2 times. See? Okay, Savannah, do you have that lava bucket still?
Yes.
We need it for the generator.
I'll place it. Watch.
Oh, dang it. No. Controlled.
You have to place it under right there. It's right there.
But the thing is, we need the thing not to burn. Ah, it's so confusing.
There, come here. Okay, move. Move!
Wait. Okay. Move. That's it? Why are you placing the cobble? Will the lava come down there? So is that how you make it?
Do you break that?
Now it should work. See? Well, you need to be quick. Oh, did you pick up the lava? Okay.
Kind of stuck here.
Oh. We need a way to figure this out. Oh, I think I figured it out. Look, so you see, the lava was coming in up and then down. But I blocked it from doing that.
That's what I just did. Huh. Gage, I just placed that block.
No, I didn't. I might have mined it and placed it back to save you. Okay. Yeah, this works. See? Now it's infinite. Yes. We did it.
Some of the
time,
I think
you
might want
to
place
a block right there. Oh, that might be hard.
Place.
No. No, I keep on switching too much.
Place.
Ah!
Yes.
There we go. And now? It's infinite!
Some of the time it might go back in lava.
Yes! Yeah, that's pretty good. The only thing is about it is that sometimes we won't get it.
Yeah, most of the time. And also, when we're not using it, we always collect the lava.
Just in case things go wrong. Spam, we never need to mine any other cobblestone.
Okay, I'm gonna collect it.
Spam, now next we can make a infinite obsidian. Once we get a diamond pickaxe.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Guys, we did it. Yay. I'm so happy. Now we can, and we also got this awesome barn. Thanks, Savannah. Ooh, Savannah, some of it's ready. I'll get that. And plant it back. And I'll even plant this thing that you don't have planted. The whole thing's full. Savannah, the farm's finished.
Yes.
We're doing, like, great. And remember, this night, we aren't actually sleeping. So is this one my chest?
Yes, this is mine.
I'm putting some stuff away for that adventure. So yeah, I think we need to go back in the mine to get some more iron. So we can get more iron stuff. I'll go.
Okay. Banner.
Found some iron.
Got some banners.
I found iron.
Cool. Page. Banner.
Cool. Okay, we got banners now.
Whoop.
And Savannah, don't worry if you run out of cobblestone, because you'll never.
Nope.
That only had 3 pieces of iron.
Nope. I have 3 pieces up here.
Oh, good. So we'll have 2 to spare.
Okay. Are we gonna make iron swords?
No, we're gonna make, yeah, we're making iron swords. But the extra, guess what we're gonna do?
What?
Flint and steel. Mwah. Mwah. I don't know. Savannah, do you have any flint?
Flint?
No. Yeah. Smelt the iron. Smelt it in my thing.
I don't have any iron, all I have is.
Oh!
I'm gonna make myself an iron sword.
Okay. You need sticks? I have sticks. Check my chest. Save one for me.
I will.
Should we make 2 flint and steels?
Nah.
Okay.
I'm gonna go
Okay, can I have the extra stick? So we're probably gonna end the video when it turns night, because we might do the next video.
Tonight.
Or we could just do it now.
Yeah, let's just do it.
Well, actually, we might need to end it here.
Yeah, we'll do it.
Can we do it today?
No.
Just one video.
Fine.
Okay, so that'll be the end of it today. And hope you enjoyed, and make sure to subscribe, comment down below if you like the series, and okay, so remember to comment, subscribe, and go crazy!